Sheldon Huff, ladies and gentlemen, and he's going to do Carolina in the Pines.